In this video, I'll be going over what Gretl is. Gretl is essentially an open source econometric software. Gretl is actually an acronym, and it stands for GNU, regression, econometrics, and time series library. Gretl actually has a graphical user interface where people can drag and drop commands to produce output, and it also has a command line